everybody. This is our little Ladybug at City of St. Charles Animal Control. She is approximately 2 to 3 years old. She's fully vetted. She's FELV, FIV negative. She's just a sweet little girl that gets along with other kitties. She's playful. She came to Animal Control with an issue where she could not swallow her kibble. And after much diagnostic, it was found that she had cuterebra in her throat. So they were removed. It was pretty touch and go for a while because she was a sick little girl. But
what's cuterebra?
Cuterebra is a botfly larva that have turned into a big one-inch worm. And now she's just doing very well, and she's a trooper. She certainly has 9 lives, and she's looking for a new home. She is in danger, so she needs to get out of Animal Control by Tuesday, September 23rd, 4 p.m. If anyone can help us, please let us know. Thank you.